Oh my. I'm still poisoned with that. Yo, buddy. What? Look at that miss.
Wait, I hear something.
Who made that noise?
Why am I missing? That's pathetic. Hi. Jeez, okay, guys. I gotta give it to them. They're very enthusiastic. They all think I don't know pain for some reason. Master Conjurer.
I'm just
I basically jumped into his chest with my sword. Oh my. Well, that was cool. A human heart. Oh, that was weird. What's in the thing? What is that? Oh, I thought it was an... Never mind. Gonna leave all this. I thought, from the way that it was sitting like that, I thought it was some kind of egg. Like, you guys cooking eggs? There's one of my arrows that missed, even though I aimed right at him. Ah, what are they doing? Poor Imperial. That's cool. I never saw her do that before. She's perched on the chair like that. She's showing off. That's what it is. I'm trying to show off. You don't have to impress me, Carlisle. I was already impressed long ago. Was this shock? I'll take the true shot. Minor healing, not worth the wait. So we've got a veritable potpourri over here. Among all this stuff, I got baked potatoes, cooked beef, grilled leeks, red apple, oh, human flesh. One of these things doesn't belong, I'm not sure. I can't begin to tell you which one doesn't belong, guys. It's a push of healing. I don't know what's going on here. One. Yeah. A lot of sacks over here. Sack of flour. Can you imagine that? Eating a sack of flour to gain a point of health. I don't think that's what would happen in real life. You would most likely get very sick. You would lose hit points, not gain them. Miner's clothes. I'm gonna sneak because I heard someone sniffing and I don't think Carlisle sniffs like that. Someone might have found his way over here, I don't know. No skeleton. Did I search this one? Maybe not. Elf cup? Oh yeah, alright. So there's a way over there. Potion of health. Oh, it's like a regeneration potion, though. Well, I guess I'll keep it. That looks pretty grisly. Another door. Elixir of health. The country gentleman's diary. I read that one. A carpet or something. I guess I'll stop looking through sacks. Yeah. Ooh. Ultimate magicka. Plentiful magicka, sure. Barrels, I will check. Honeycombs. Yeah. Still too heavy. Expert lock. Oh, I unlocked it with the key. And it had a trap on it. Fear of poison. I hate people fleeing, so I'm not gonna take that. They come back, you gotta worry about them later. Ow. Or you have to chase them down. It's annoying. Oh god damn. Always scares the hell out of me. Well, how do I open that? Is there a lever? There is. So I have a few ways that I still haven't got. Oh, you didn't hear that? How could you not hear that? Now watch me somehow completely miss. You guys see this, right? I'm aiming right at the body.
Oh, I hear something.
Yeah, you heard someone dying. Let them die in peace. Expert locks. Ah, oh, so close. What was it, like this? There we go. Just a ruby? Some of this effort is not worth the reward. Ooh, that's new. Tinder polypore? That's a new ingredient. Restore magic I discovered. Okay. Magic of recovery poison? So fireball. So what is that? Magic of recovery poison. Decrease the target's magic regeneration by 100% for 20 seconds. Who's heightening the suspense with this music? Dun, dun, you're about to die. Dun, dun. This place is huge. Oh, this overlooks where I was. That goes back to the leg. Oh, this is back to. Okay. The three different. Now that I know, there's at least one way that I haven't gone. That's this way, I think, off that main chamber. Looks like I've been everywhere else, and plus that door. Been in here? I guess so. I don't remember the fireplace, that's funny. Yeah, it was in here. Not been this way. Oh, she just goes out. A wooden door. This place is really big. Dead end here. I used another key. Now I'm wondering if I'm using up these keys or I still have them. I think you keep keys in Skyrim, don't you? Yeah, I have three of them. In some games, when you open something with a key, for some reason the key disappears. I kind of never understood that, so it makes sense that it's still there, or they're still there. Oh, it's that book. Uncommon Taste. Yeah, I read it. Oh, and there's a thing hidden. There's a coin purse hidden behind it. Okay. So that is that. Actually, that's a Praetorian. I guess we've seen everything. I guess we have seen everything in the Praetorian Hall. Alright. But wait, what about these stairs? Right? Oh, we have not seen everything. Ah, what am I doing? Yeah, as soon as I get my sword out, it's made a shield. Gnarly. Ow. Anyway. Nice bet. Vigorous healing. Lavender. Red onion? Red onion. Another new one. Stamina. Yeah, that hurt. Just the thing that you need after a big fight. Hurt yourself even more. So yeah, it looks like there's a few ingredients that you might only find here, guys. Corpse Preparation Volume 1. Now, let me look at that in a second. What is Lasting Potency? Deadly Aversion to Magic? Oh, Plentiful Magicka. What's in the bowl? Let me come back to that book in a second. Oh, his head almost. Well, not his head's next to the bowl. Corpse Preparation Volume 1. I'm looking for Volume 2. Really am. They made an error here on one of them. Yeah, Volume 1. You open it, it says Volume 2. The skeletal corpse. But I checked, and the rest of this book originally appeared in Morrowind. I don't think it's appeared in any game since then, so. This text, according to UASP.net, Unofficial Elder Scrolls Pages, I believe it stands for, this is the text for Book 1. So this is correct. It's just this page is not correct. Volume 2, it says. So I'm wondering... This is the real... Plus I get a skill increase. This is the real Volume 1. Wait. While the arts of the necromancy are only illegal in the province of Morrowind... Wow. So there's two Volume 1s. It's just there was an error on one of them. Look at that, because I got, instead of being, you know, like I have two of them, like that, they're separate. Interesting. So can I actually find Volume 2 at some point? Which is actually Volume 2? That would be great. Yeah, it looks like they made a mistake. Is there something? Oh. I wanted to look at this potency? Lasting potency? Is it Potion of Lasting Potency? Drought. Drought and Potion. Magic regenerates faster. 60% faster for 300. 50% faster for 300. Uh-huh. Alright. I really want to find the actual book. The actual book with the contents. Conjure Scamp. I think I have that one. I think I memorized it. I just haven't used it. Spell Tome. It'd be cool if you actually read spell tomes as well. Wouldn't that be sweet? In potions. Looking for a book. That will not work. Spell Tome. I already know, yeah. Minor potions I don't bother picking up anymore. Not for a long time. Oh, leaks. Flame action. I know that one. That I have. If I have it, I don't need it. There's another spell tome in here. Unfortunately, we can't see what it is until we pick the lock. Watch it be one I already have. Or no. Right, all the way? Damn, so close. Like, I've hit every spot except for that one. Finally. Lightning rune? Oh, and a gold ruby necklace as well. I'll leave that. Lightning rune? Yeah, I already know lightning rune, don't I? I'm pretty sure I've used it before. Yeah, see? I did all that. Well, I'm paring down my, what do you call it? Soul gem fragment. Trying to pare down my lockpicks because I have like way too many of them. Look at that. Huh. Alright, so this is where, yeah, I came from there. I'm still in this Praetorian Hall. It says cleared, but I don't believe it. Ooh, salmon. Once in a while, I hit a key by mistake. And that's what I did this time. Back to Fort Horunn. Okay, so I've got Fort Horunn and Legget Assembly. And we've been through Legget Assembly, so... I had no idea I'd be here for so long. Sorry. That's the barred door. Okay, good. This is where we've been. There shouldn't be anybody here, but I'm just gonna sneak just in case. So instead of this Fort Horunn Hall of the Eternal Flame, we have that other Praetorian Hall. Sweet. This is where he was talking up here, this guy. I just didn't know how to get up there. So yeah. Let's see if I can see the rest of the fort down there. Not really. Now that's another entrance. Right, okay. So that's everything. Wow. Another two episodes then, guys. That's interesting. So there are two zones off of Fort Horunn. Praetorian Hall and Legate Assembly. And this leads back to that door we saw earlier, to that chamber. Yeah. With the books there. Yeah. Cool. So now this is the final episode, guys. Hagraven feathers. So I'm going to try. Of course, you know, I got more book readings to go. You're going to loot that scamp or whatever that is back there. Looks like a scamp. I got more books to read, which are going to continue for a while after that. I'm going to try to play Worm's Tooth, the Worm's Tooth Mega Mod. It's another mod, well, similar to this. Adds a new area, new music, new NPCs. Quests, voice acting, which I heard is dodgy sometimes, but we can laugh at that if you like. So I hope to see you there. If it doesn't work, I guess I gotta load up some other mods. See, my whole idea is to just continue on, because less than a month from now, I can never remember the name of the game. God, it's coming out. Damn, what the hell is wrong with me? I had to put an annotation on the video, the session, two videos before this. Oh. You ever have that where sometimes you have something stuck on the tip of your tongue? And just, I mean, I found out the name, but now it's on the tip of my tongue again. But anyway, February 13th, this new game is coming out that, I guess I'll put an annotation again. Now it starts with a D. It's not Divinity. I'm so close to it. The closer I get, the farther away it runs. So anyway, that comes out February 13th, so I want to play some... I don't want to start a big game, because I want to play that when it comes out. So I'm playing all these small little games. So I'm going to throw in another mod here. And we're going to spin around. So Worm's Tooth, if that doesn't work, I'll try to get another mod working. It should work. So we'll see. And that'll be, well, if you're watching this the day it comes out, that'll be tomorrow. Hopefully Worm's Tooth. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you. In the next game. If you guys know of any place, again, if you know of any place in the area, see the end of my last video, or the beginning of my last video. Any areas that I've been to that, any sub-zones like this? Or any caves, anything that I might have missed? Here's the map once again, so if you see something that I haven't explored, Let me know if I missed anything. I found another book. I'm happy about that. Let me know if there's any more books. Check my playlist for the Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm still reading through them now. Keep in mind, I have Corpse Preparation Volume 1 and 3. Some others coming. Lusty Argonian Maid Volume 3, Sultry Argonian Bard Volume 2, The Lustful Khajiit Skooma Peddler, Scripture of St. Martin Volume 1 and 2, Vivek and Mephala, Hagiographies of the Saints, Lorcan the Charlatan, The Power of the Legion, Prayers to the Eight Divines, now also Prayers to the Nine Divines, and Akaviri Diary Translation, Against the Empire, Banker's Bet, The Merits of Shrieking Cheese, and The Balladeer's Fake Book. That, plus all the books currently in the playlist, is what I have found, so I don't know. There's a couple books. Did I write those down as well? I wrote them down somewhere. Missing books. Yeah. So there's a site where actually... I mean, if you guys get bored now, you can tune out. But there's a site on... I forget it. If you Google Beyond Skyrim Bruma books, you'll find it a few pages down. It's assets. And it lists the books. And there's some missing out of that. There's some that should be there and aren't. Khajiit's... What's it called? Khajiit's Perspective on... See, there's two Khajiit's Perspective books. One is there. One is not. Oh, I put them away. Khajiit's Perspective on, what do you call it? That's a mod for that book you saw on the screen. That actually doesn't even work anymore. From Steam Workshop. Khajiit's Perspective on Hyrok is listed. There's another Khajiit's Perspective book. No, wait. Khajiit's Perspective on Cyrodiil is listed. Khajiit's Perspective on Hyrok is not. So, that's missing off the list. So I found some new books that aren't on the list, but there is a book called Necromancy, The Spurned Art, which is supposedly new to this mod. I haven't been able to find. And Dro Jizad's Fables. That's new as well. And Corpse Preparation Volume 2, which I assume would be in here. That's not new, but I'm assuming they would have 1, 2, and 3, but I guess because of the error. Corpse Preparation Volume 2, which begins with the phrase, "When raising a skeleton servant." So I wrote that down just because I was looking for those. And I forgot, I did see Prayers to the Eight Divines, or Prayers to the Nine Divines listed. But yeah, I'm glad I finally found that one. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Yeah, any books, any stuff missing that I have not gone to, sub-zones that I missed, just keep in mind it's changed in this mod since the Elder Scrolls 4, so it's not necessarily the same. But if you discovered anything here that I haven't found, just let me know. And I will track it down, and, you know, if it's enough to make a video out of, I will do so. Definitely something like this. There's this huge zones that I missed. I can't believe it. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.